the finals. That creates its own pressure. How do you manage that pressure for you and them?
Well, the only way to manage that is to win games. It's to continue to win games in football. The minute you don't, you ask questions, and that's normal. That's football for you. Being in it long enough to understand it as a player and as a coach and manager.
With today's squad announcement, there were questions to ask. Like Wales's recent form, winning just one game in the past 12, or how hard it is for a squad whose goalkeepers aren't getting that match time playing for their league sides.
2016, semi-finalists, European Championships, 2020, second round, 2024, right now, that massive question mark. How heavy is that question mark for you?
Well, look, it's pressure that's always going to be there. I put pressure on myself when I first took over the job. I wanted to make a good impression. I wanted to do well for Wales. It's the same now. I'm under the same pressure. We're off the back of two disappointing results in June. The lads will be relaxed and they'll know themselves what needs to be done in Latvia.
And talking about pressure, I haven't operated your watch here, but I don't know if you've got one of those posh ones that tells you what your heartbeat's doing, your blood pressure. How is it right now? How are you right now?
Purposely not wanting one of those.
One positive, Wales's only win in 12 was Latvia at home. Now that away game waits, far beyond the big calm of Banner Lake, Rob Shelley, LTV News in Banner.